Good job.
And you can sit now, Pat.